This hand is really slow. But I don't care. It can start bound and silencing on turn 4. That's all it needs to do. Opponent has nothing, that's nice. Drew the sergeant right on time. Obviously just gonna get the sergeant out there this turn. Okay, he found a forest for his Utopia Sprawl. And Orinarlid, yep. No big surprise. Would be nice to draw a journey for that, but I can also just search up Bound in Silence. Okay, Ancestral Mask. Let's see how big he can make it this turn. Ethereal Armor. And I've got to do this again. So I take 12, pretty strong. No blockers needed. No blockers possible, also, because, you know, that guy's huge. And then this. I'm just going to go get Lieutenant, because it can't get Hornet Stung. And play a Plains. I get to hit him with Sergeant. And now I just have to hope that his enchantment removal is not instant speed. Glade cover is fine. And beginning of combat. Use this to go get Bound in Silence for the Gnarlid, which is now 15-15. Good, no instant speed enchantment removal. I guess I'll just play Plains here. And this time I'll pass. I want to have a blocker for his scout. So. Utopia Sprawl. Makes his Gnarlid 19-19. If he had some way to fling it, it would be pretty impressive. Now I can go search out. I guess I'll just get a Rift Watcher. It seems like the safest thing to get. I can cycle this secluded step. I draw the other Rift Watcher, and that's interesting. And so now I guess I'll play the other Lieutenant. And this time I'll just get a Thermal Glider or something. Nightwind Glider, that seems fine. Get another Plains out there. I guess I'll play around Unmake. by keeping both of my lieutenants up. Ooh. Moments piece. Sure. Doom Traveler Squadron Hawk seems like the plan. Moments piece, that's interesting. It's also very good. I mean, that deck does a lot of racing. Alright, I'll use this to go get Thermal Glider. My Rift Watcher will vanish. And send in the clowns. Probably getting Moments Pieced again. No, just taking it this time? Sure. A couple more Squadron Hawks seems fine. This creature is huge. Good thing I have Bound in Silence on it, because it would be kind of gnarly otherwise. I feel like I'm kind of getting baited into doing this, but I'm just going to do it anyway. No, I can just triple block. I don't care. Yeah, like, there's no reason to even do anything with it. We'll just get a flyer. Or now I could get Bound, now that it's his end step. So I'll play Fengraph. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I want it to be lethal. And he doesn't even care enough to flashback Moments piece at this point. Yeah, so there's the there's that interaction in work in actual play. Bound in Silence, when you search it up with a Rebel Searcher, doesn't ever have to target things because Aura's only target on the stack. And, yeah, so you get to deal with hexproof creatures really well. He ended the game with a 26-26 on the board, though. So, that was a pretty gnarly creature. I mean, if he had had an earlier, if he'd had an earlier forest for his Utopia Sprawl, that would have been a different game, that's for sure. But luckily I dodged that bullet and am moving on to round four. And despite the presence of any gnarly guys on the opposite side of the board.